Good morning, class. My name is Christy Jane T. Masakote, and I am your teacher for today. Before we will going to proceed for our discussion, our topic for today is all about area of triangles. Our lesson objectives are A. To discover the area formula for the triangles, B. Answer problems involving area of triangle, and C. Apply what we have learned in real life. So now, let's proceed to our discussion. What is an area? Area is two-dimensional, like a carpet or an area rug. What is a triangle? A triangle is a three-sided polygon. 1, 2, and 3. How do we find the area of a triangle? To find the area of a triangle, we will multiply the base by the height and then divide it by 2. The division by 2 comes from the fact that a parallelogram can be divided into two triangles. Since the area of a parallelogram is A is equals to B times height, the area of a triangle must be 1/2 the area of a parallelogram. Thus, the formula for the area of a triangle is A is equals to 1/2 B times height, or A is equals to B times height divide it by 2, where B is base, H is the height, and period means multiply. And now, we already know what is the formula of an area of a triangle. Here are our examples. Example number 1, find the area of a right triangle with a base of 6 cm and a height of 9 cm. Our solution, area is equals to 1/2 B times height. So the problem is A is equals to 1/2 6 cm times 9 cm. So first we will going to multiply the base to the height, wherein the base is the 6 cm and the height is 9 cm. 6 times 9 is equals 54 centimeters squared. The 54, we will going to divide it by 2, wherein the answer is area is equals to 27 centimeters squared. Example number 2. Find the area of an acute triangle with a base of 15 inches and a height of 4 inches. Solution. Area is equals to 1/2 base times height. And the problem is, area is equals to 1/2 15 inches times 4 inches. First, we have to multiply the 15 inches to the 4 inches. So 15 inches times 4 inches is equals to 60 inches squared. So the answer is, area is equals to 1/2 60 inches squared. And the next that we're going to do, we have to divide 60 inches squared into 2. 60 divided 2 is equals to 30 inches squared, wherein the answer is area is equals to 30 inches squared. And that's for today's lesson, class. Thank you for listening.